Shohei Ohtani, first, probably the best rookie ever from Japan, 19 home runs in the rookie year. Maybe after hitting 3 home runs in 2 days and having news of that Tommy John surgery, maybe he shouldn't get it. Pitching has worn him out. His thing's just been phenomenal. Maybe he should just stay at DH, not ruin the Angel season by waiting for him to recover from Tommy John. Just keep hitting. What are your thoughts, like I'll describe?